Air defense systems play a crucial role in modern military strategy, providing nations with the capability to protect their airspace from a variety of aerial threats. Today we'll present the updated list of the top 10 air defense systems in the world, which showcase advanced technologies and diverse operational capabilities, ranging from short-range systems, designed to intercept rockets and artillery shells, to long-range systems that can counter ballistic and cruise missiles. So let's get into it. At number 10, the Iron Dome. The Iron Dome is a short-range air defense system developed by Israel, designed to intercept and destroy incoming threats such as rockets, artillery shells, and unmanned aerial vehicles. The system has an effective range of approximately 4 to 7 km, making it ideal for defending against short-range projectiles. It is capable of intercepting targets at altitudes ranging from up to 10 km, which allows it to effectively neutralize low-flying threats. The Iron Dome can respond to threats within 15 seconds of detection, ensuring timely engagement of incoming projectiles. It employs a unique intercepting method known as kinetic hit-to-kill approach, which increases its probability of successfully destroying incoming threats. The system can engage multiple targets simultaneously, with the capability to intercept up to 100 threats in a single engagement. Number 9, the Medium Extended Air Defense System, MEADS. This is an advanced air and missile defense system designed to protect against a wide range of aerial threats, including short and medium-range ballistic missiles, cruise missiles, and aircraft. MEADS has an effective engagement range of approximately 150 km, allowing it to intercept threats at significant distances. The system is capable of engaging targets at altitudes of more than 20 km, making it effective against both low-flying and high-altitude threats. The interceptor missiles can reach speeds of up to Mach 5, enabling rapid response to fast-moving aerial threats. MEADS features a quick response time of about 10 seconds from target detection to launch, ensuring timely engagement of incoming threats. It can track and engage up to 12 targets simultaneously, providing a robust defense against multiple incoming threats. At number 8, the Aster 30 SMPT. This is an advanced air defense system developed jointly by France and Italy to provide effective protection against a wide range of aerial threats. The Aster 30 has a maximum range of approximately 150 km, allowing it to engage incoming threats at significant distances. It is capable of targeting and intercepting targets at altitudes of up to 25 km, providing a robust defense against high-flying threats. Aster 30 missiles can reach speeds of up to Mach 4.5, enabling rapid interception of fast-moving threats. With a quick response time, typically within 10 seconds from target acquisition to launch, the system ensures timely engagement of incoming threats. The advanced airborne radar technology allows the system to track up to 100 targets and engage up to 8 of them at the same time. Number 7, the MIM-400 Patriot. It serves as a crucial component of the US Army's missile defense strategy, focusing on point defense capabilities. It has an effective range of approximately 180 km, allowing it to intercept incoming threats at considerable distance. It is capable of engaging targets at altitudes up to 50 km, providing robust defense against low to mid-altitude threats. The Patriot missile, called the Sky Scepter, can reach speeds of approximately Mach 5.5, enabling rapid interception of fast-moving projectiles. Utilizing a hit-to-kill approach, the system enhances its probability of kill by colliding directly with incoming missiles. The system employs advanced radar technology, including the AN/MPQ-65 phased array radar, which allows for tracking and engaging multiple targets simultaneously. At number 6, the S300V4. Also called S300VMD is the most advanced variant of the S300 family, specifically designed to enhance air and missile defense capabilities. It features an impressive maximum engagement range of up to 400 kilometers, allowing it to intercept a broad spectrum of aerial threats. The system is capable of engaging targets at altitudes reaching more than 30 km, ensuring effective defense against high flying aircraft and missiles. Its missiles can achieve speeds of up to Mach 7.5 for a range of 400 km to 50 miles, or Mach 9 for a range of 350 km to 20 miles. A significant advantage of the S-300 V4 is its ability to simultaneously track and engage up to 24 aircraft or 16 ballistic targets, enhancing its effectiveness in complex air defense scenarios. At number 5, the David Sling. The system is designed to intercept medium to long range threats with maximum range of 300 km, making it effective against tactical ballistic missiles and advanced rockets. It uses the Stunner interceptor, capable of engaging targets at altitudes up to 15 km. The Stunner interceptor reaches speeds of approximately Mach 7.5, ensuring it can counter fast-moving aerial threats. Advanced radar technology is employed to ensure accurate detection and tracking of incoming projectiles, enhancing the system's overall performance. The system was used to destroy a long-range Ayash 250 rocket launched by Hamas during the 2023 Israel-Hamas war. At number 4, the Therminal High Altitude Area Defense (THAAD). This US air defense system has an operational range of 200 km for intercepting ballistic missiles, while its radar, the ANTPY-2, can detect targets at distances up to 1,000 km. THAAD can intercept missiles at altitudes reaching 150 km, effectively engaging threats in both the exoatmospheric and high endoatmospheric layers. The interceptor travels at speeds of Mach 8, allowing them to counter high-speed ballistic threats during their terminal phase. Using hit-to-kill technology, THAAD relies on direct impact to destroy incoming missiles without the use of explosives. The system is designed to respond within seconds of detecting a missile, ensuring rapid engagement. At number 3, the Aero 3. This is the air defense system developed by Israel to intercept and destroy long-range ballistic missiles, including intercontinental ballistic missiles ICBMs. It is designed to operate at high altitudes and is a part of Israel's multi-layered defense strategy against missile threats. It has a maximum engagement range exceeding 2,400 km. It can intercept missiles at altitudes up to 100 km, providing robust defense against high-altitude threats. The system's interceptors can reach speeds of Mach 14, enabling rapid response to fast-moving projectiles. Aero 3 employs advanced radar and tracking technology to detect and engage incoming threats with high precision. Its capability to engage multiple targets simultaneously enhances its effectiveness in complex threat environments. At number 2, the S400 Triumph. The system developed by Russia is capable of engaging a wide range of aerial threats, including aircraft, cruise missiles, and ballistic missiles. It has a maximum range of 400 km, with medium-range targets being intercepted up to 250 km and short-range targets at around 40 km. It can engage threats at altitudes of up to 30 km, providing robust defense against high-flying aircraft and missiles. The system utilizes four different types of missiles, including the 40N6 for long-range intercepts and others for shorter ranges. Its missiles can reach speeds of up to Mach 14, allowing it to engage fast-moving targets like ballistic missiles. The S-400 can track and engage up to 80 targets simultaneously and launch 160 missiles at once. Its response time is quick, with target engagement taking less than 10 seconds from detection. At number 1, the S-500 Prometheus. This is Russia's next-generation air defense system designed to replace and complement the S-400. It boasts a range of 600 km 370 miles for anti-ballistic missile and 500 km 310 miles for air defense. The system is capable of detecting and simultaneously engaging up to 10 hypersonic ballistic targets, traveling at speeds up to 7 km per second, 4.3 mile per second. The altitude of targets engaged is claimed to be as high as 180 to 200 km, 110 to 120 miles, allowing it to reach into near space. The system is also expected to defend against unmanned aerial vehicles, low Earth orbit satellites, space-based weapons launched from hypersonic aircraft, and hypersonic orbital platforms. The S-500 boasts a response time of less than 4 seconds, significantly faster than the S-400's 10 seconds. This makes it one of the most advanced air and missile defense systems globally. With this, we're signing off for today. But if you've enjoyed today's video, don't forget to hit that notification and subscription button for more interesting videos from The Buzz. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.